got a package. I got a package. I got a package. Hey, 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 hey.
I'm so excited.
We are going to open this package. I love my pickle. They are from Texas. My friend Jamie shared them with me. So, upside down. Upside down. It says this is normal or, yeah. So, if they're a little bit like bloated or whatever, like it's fermented things. So. I'm so excited. We got a cooler pack in here. It's all packed nice and cold. I got this probiotic hot sauce. Got brine. This one is the turmeric and cracked pepper. This is the ahi amarillo and mango. Oh my god, I'm so excited for this. Sauerkraut, carrot, and dill. I'm excited. It is so good. Ooh, and this. Just dill pickle, kraut. Cool pack. Oh, see, look at how it needs to be burped. Yeah, so that is heat and spicy pickle. Sauerkraut, this one's sauerkraut. But they do say that like it is, it's okay that it is a little bubbly because it's fermentation and it like, it needs to be burped anyway. So, yeah. This is kimchi. Oh yeah, radish. Love it. I tried that at Jamie's house. This is garlic pickles. Oh, I'm so excited. And one less. Pomegranate, beet, and tangerine juice. So, and then we got empty box. Bam. Cool pack. Yeah, so, packaged very nicely. This, I will... We'll open with caution. I do believe it says like open with caution. Let's see. It looks like it's about to burst. What should I do? A normal result of temperature fluctuations in transit is that fermentation process may resume, causing the product to wake up. This can mean the creation of CO2 gas, which may cause a pouch to puff. A newer ferment, and especially a cabbage-based ferment, obviously sauerkraut, you guys, yeah, is extra lively, and it may be very gassy. Action step. Poke a small hole and squeeze the gas out. It has to go somewhere. Isn't that true? If you don't, the package will eventually burst and leak. So, I'm going to puncture, like, the smallest puncture right up top. Okay. I smell it. It smells good. Letting the gas out. It's got to go somewhere. And then I'll just seal it. I'll be fine. This is the one that I'm most excited for Luke to try. It's gonna be good. There we go. Ta-da! Yes. I'm so excited. So what I did, I bought 9. And you get like a better price the more you buy. It's, yeah. But, by 6, 15% off. By 9, 25% off. By 12, 30% off. So I got 9 things. All 9 showed up. Perfect. And I can't wait to try them all. A few things I've already had. The radish kimchi I've already had. The mango juice. This one I've already had, loved it. So, like, Jamie, thanks for introducing me to this product. And who shared it with her was our friend from high school. And So she lives down in Texas, and I think she goes here, to the store, maybe, and gets it. I don't know. Is it Texas or is it Arizona is where she lives, but she buys it from Texas, I believe. Yeah. I don't know. It's a really good product. Really excited for Luke to try that. It's good. I'm excited. Bye.